Good morning. Please stand in attention for the national anthem. Please stand in attention for the school song.
El esfuerzo en el saber, disciplina en el deber, una meta perseguir. Un ideal debemos construir, aprender a conocernos, amarnos y entender, en la esperanza del futuro, en nuestras manos para ser. Decídete a formarte metas objetivas, decídete a ser el hombre del mañana. Decídete a ser responsable de tus actos. Decídete, decídete, decídete a formarte metas objetivas. Decídete a ser el hombre del mañana. Decídete a ser responsable de tus actos. Decídete con la disciplina de aprender que puedes hacer con tus hechos un mundo mejor.
Now please, bow your heads for the morning prayer.
Querido Dios, estamos todos juntos para darte gracias por este nuevo mes. Pedirte por nuestras familias para que nos mantengas unidos y bendecidos. Ayúdanos a querernos siempre más, a perdonarnos y a saber ayudar, a escuchar al otro y tratarlo con respeto y cariño. Dear God, we're all together to thank you for this new month, to ask you for our family to keep us united and blessed. Help us love each other more, to forgive and to know how to help, to listen and to treat each other with respect and love. Amen.
For this week's birthdays, we have on Tuesday, Fernando Rainieri, 3rd A, Abigail Rodriguez, 5th C, Emil Gonzalez, 7th C, Marco Chacho, 9th A, Jose Molina, 11th C. On Wednesday, we have Sebastian Paliza, 5th C, Ana Madera, 6th B, Victoria Thomas, 6th B, Nicolás Simón, 10th B. On Friday, we have Hermes Severino, 12B. On Saturday, Ben Mirkov, 2B. Thiago Capeans, 3B. Jose Yabona, 10th C. And on Sunday, we have Daniel Lois, 10th B.
Happy birthday to you.
We are the 11th graders, and today we will be announcing the winners of our raffle. The third place is an Amazon gift card. The second place is a pair of AirPods. And the first place is the new MacBook Air. Now let's proceed to select the winners. And the winner for the third place is...
Yara Fermi.
Congratulations. Let's proceed to the second place.
Valeria Medina.
Congratulations. Now, let's get the first place.
And the first place winner is...
Carlita Cabrera. Congratulations.